Good morning, children. In your before class, we discussed some about fractions. What is a fraction? Fractions are a part of a whole. There are different types of fractions. Equivalent fractions, unit fractions, proper fractions, improper fractions, mixed fractions, like fractions, and also unlike fractions. These are different types of fractions. Equivalent fractions. How do we say equivalent fractions? 2 by 3, 4 by 6, 6 by 9, and so all. These are the equivalent fractions, because 2 by 3. Also, 4 by 6 also. 2 by 3, 2 2 ja, 2 3 ja. This is also equal to 2 by 3. 6 by 9. This is the cancel for 2 table. 3 table. 3 2 ja, 6, 3 3 ja, 9. Equal to 2 by 3. 4 by 6, 6 by 9 also equal to 2 by 3. So, these fractions are called equivalent fractions. Unit fractions. Unit fractions means the numerator and the denominators are same. That is the equal to one whole. So, 3 by 3, 4 by 4, 7 by 7, and so all. Numerator and denominators are equal. One whole is complete. This type of fractions are unit fractions. Proper fractions. Numerator is smaller than denominator. This type of fractions are called proper fractions. 2 is less than the 5. 5 is less than 9. 1 is less than 3. So, this type of fractions are proper fractions. Improper fractions. Improper fractions means numerator is greater than denominator. 5 is greater than 4, 7 is greater than 2, 11 is greater than 9. This type of fractions are improper fractions. Mixed fractions. Mixed fractions means one whole number, one proper fraction. Together form a mixed fraction. One whole number, one proper fraction. This type of fractions are mixed fractions. And also, like fractions. What is the difference here? What do you observe? Like fractions means the fractions which are same denominator. Are called like fractions. Unlike fractions means different denominators. Numerators are same. Different denominators type of fractions are called unlike fractions. Now we discuss test for equivalence. If give two fractions, those two fractions are equal or not equal. Equivalent fractions. 2 by 3, 4 by 6, 6 by 9, equivalent fractions annam kada. Avi equivalence ani, two fractions isthe avi equal ga unnaya levo manam ela chustamo. Now we discuss 5 by 15, 1 by 3. These two fractions are equal or not equal. How can we find? Now, these two fractions are cross multiplication. 5 into 3. 15 into 1. 5, 3 ja, 15. 15, 1 ja, 15. These two are equal. So, these fractions also equal. 5 by 15, 1 by 3 are equivalent fractions or not equivalent fractions. How can we find? Cross multiplication. First numerator multiplied with second denominator. 5, 3 is 15. Second numerator. So, 15 1 ja 15. 5 3 ja 15. 15 1 ja 15. These two are equal. So, these are equivalent fractions. 2 by 5. 3 by 7. These two are equivalent fractions or not? How can we find? We do the cross multiplication. 2 7 ja 2 into 7 2 7 ja and 5 into 3 2 7 ja 14 5 3 ja 15 14 is equal to 15. No, 14 is not equal to 15. So these two fractions are not equal. These two fractions are not equal, not equivalent fractions. Okay. Now we are going to exercise 1.2. Already we will complete the 1.1. I will do some problems. Remaining problems, you do the homework. Exercise 1.2. Look at the figures and write equal. Look at the figures and write the equivalent fractions. First problem. How many? This figure is divided into two equal parts. So we write the denominator 2. How many parts are shaded? 1 part. So we write 1 in the numerator. In this figure, total how many parts? 4 parts. How many parts are shaded? 2 parts. So 1 by 2 is equal to 2 by 4. Same figure ni 2 parts chesi 1 part shade chesina, 4 parts chesi 2 parts shade chesina, ee 2 equal ga ne unnai, observe cheyandamma. So 1 by 2 is equal to 2 by 4. In the second problem, how many parts this figure is divided? 2 equal parts. How many parts are shaded? 1 part. Okay, how many parts are divided this figure? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 parts. Total parts are 6. We write the denominator. How many parts are shaded? 3 parts. 1, 2, 3. 1 by 2 is equal to 3 by 6. We cancel it. 3 1 ja, 3 2 ja. 1 by 2. So, these are called equivalent fractions. Remaining problems, you do the homework. B. Roman. Fill in the box to make equivalent fractions. Equivalent fractions cheyadaniki manam veetini numerator aina sare denominator aina sare em chesina sare same number toti multiplication division chese tappudu numerator ki emaithe chestunnamo denominator ki kuda same ade number tho multiplication aina sare division aina sare cheyali. So 1 into 5, 1 5 is a 5. 2 into 5, 2 5 is a 10. 1 by 2, also equivalent fraction of 5 by 10. Same problem. 1 into 3. 1, 3 is a 3. 4 into 3. E into rondit kamma. Numerator ki, denominator ki. 4 into 3. 4, 3 is a 12. 1 by 4 is equal to 3 by 12. Okay? Next, fourth problem. 1 by 6 into 3 by. Chepam kadamma, oka fraction ni multiply chesetappudu numerator ni gaani denominator ni gaani same number tho multiply chestam. 5 by 5 kada, 3 by 3. Same way, 3 by 3. Numerator lo em untundo denominator lo kuda same untundi. 1 into 3, 1 3 ja 3. 6 into 3, 6 3 ja 18. Remaining problems, you do homework. Fill in the square to make the fractions equivalent. 1 by 2 is equal to, chudamma, 2. How many times? 8. 2, 4 ja, 8. 2, 4 ja, 8.